Hello and welcome to another GTA 5 video. Sorry for the lack of uploads, I wasn't here and I'm still a bit under the weather. But we will continue after we just saved Tracy. They went home. So, let's go see Lester. Do running. Hey, bitch. All right, yeah, this is where the cars are driving. Look at that car. Actually, I don't want that. Let me see the police cars over here. Not well, I know where to park for my patrols now. Alright, yeah, this is a bit quicker. Go see Lester. Yep. Driving. This is probably my favorite job because just like, yeah, I'm here to buy everything for my wife and I'm gonna rob you later.
Well, you don't see me driving.
Somebody stop that guy. No, thank you. Drive through. So, yeah. Everything's been good lately. Pretty sure to get out of my new terms. Oop, yep. After this I can get garages too, so I can start doing patrols again, because I think I saved over the other game. And then most cars I didn't use, so I'll just pull the 3-4 that I did use again and stuff them in there, so whatever. I forgot what you said, Lester. Right, I thought I had to switch into a suit. Dang it. Alright. So let's go change into a suit. What's happening? Oh. I'll just keep going. Ooh. Nice, don't hit me. See, I wish you could use blinkers, like you just do that and you get blinkers. Like that almost looked like a blinker. I was like, what? Oh. Oh. Let's not move, lady. Now I got this, whatever. Hey, sort of about that. Letting her out. Jimmy, whatever your name, James, Jimmy, whatever. I like that one the best.
I haven't been to college either, and no one's calling me a loser.
And no one's calling me a loser. And yep. Let's go. Driving. Oh, microscope. That was a nice falter. Will not use that lane. Straight into our lane, whatever. Alright, there we go. Straight. Keep going straight. Oh! Yep, that's probably the best maneuver I've ever done in this game. So lucky I'm not a cop. Let's get going with this.
What the hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Okay, listen. What do you got? Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. It hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy.
Which Mexican?
Martín Migratz.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, I met him. He was charming. What do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well,
it's
usually easier. So I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico and buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys.
Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty.
He's making a reference to GTA 4.
And he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but...
Well, they're too unpredictable.
I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Yep. Go ahead.
We're going to
say the car go. Oh.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back.
Can
they
back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million-dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular...
Into what?
FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits, withdrawals, the same sum every month.
Dave Norton.
White middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael
Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time, but take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
All right.
Okay, let's get this done.
Close my door.
Are you poor enough? Seriously? Every time.
Oh.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, how many shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras?
What? Oh my god, it pulled out that my controller is wacky. I like to do things.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God.
Cheap.
This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe... $10,000?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright.
So these things are built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels.
Perfect clarity jewels.
950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
Alright. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, now that you've got that out of the way, can you take the photographs? Blasts are live, shoot away. This shot is useless. What am I looking at here? Alright, I got an idea of their CCTV setup. Can you shoot an air vent in the alarm keypad? Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. The shot of the alarm's come through. Come back to me.
Yep, just a random guy just staring there. Nothing weird. Alright.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Of course you do.
No, I can't. I'm going to an Epsilon meeting.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
I'm running, bro. Can't run any faster.
It's with the two.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
All right. Usually gives me a destination, okay?
look. There. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Yep. Let's go to the top of the roof. Random guy.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
You know, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together. I saw a ladder. Climb up and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah. Yep. You see him at all?
After the end. Incident? Talk about Trevor.
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Oh, no, it shows me the vantage point, okay. We'll use this ladder. I think this is where the vantage point is. Yep. Oh, okay. I think this is the air system.
Okay, capture an image of the system, and we're done. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Then come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
But no one spot me yet, okay. Come on, Michael.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Sorry. Jesus. Want me to jump? Super Michael. Oh, okay. Yeah, here we go.
Here, take your glasses back.
Yeah, I don't need these stupid glasses.
I called ahead. Told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe it remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Oh.
Good. Alarm system linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. It means you can smash them easy enuh, but stones will be in the safe at night.
So,
good.
We go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping.
Yeah. Get Franklin in on it.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
Yeah, he's a good kid.
Say, it's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Already had a funeral. Thank you.
have their uses. Okay, let's set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work.
Huh?
Don't leave evidence behind on a hard drive.
Yep.
Yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions.
Is your job.
It's your domain, my friend. Here.
All right.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and
dumb.
Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. But we can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find them
circulation. From the circulation.
It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD.
Of course it is.
So one of their vans is probably a
good place to look.
A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bites. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
Sure.
Right, my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try
loud,
to play it smart?
Loud, smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. So now the driver, they'll sort. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot.
Okay.
Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say.
I'm going to go with the high end.
Back office, but this is the person who will determine how. Harris! Good.
Feminine touch.
She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Wonderful.
Yes. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready.
Thank you.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael.
You're a dead man.
I'll call you.
All right. Nope. All right. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me call Franklin here.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Mike.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful. And the risk will be high, but
yeah.
You might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Yes, you do, Mike, Franklin.
Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while.
Your tech is so real, like it floats. Alright, until next time, guys, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and peace.